Hello guys, welcome back to the new episode of Tips and Tricks. In this episode, I will be telling you about how to create a Go project in an easy steps. Okay, so first of all, you just need to visit go.dev and then you need to install a packages for Go for Windows by clicking this link download. Then there will be a new page open all releases and then you just need to press this Microsoft Windows to install the packages for the Go. After installing the Go packages, you just need to open a VS Code. Then you need to go into an extension tab and then you need to install an extension code runner. And you will see there was an extension code runner and you need to install this code runner extension. After installing this extension, you need to create a new or empty file main.go. In that file, you need to write a Hello World Go program. After writing that Hello World Go program, you just need to enter Control Alt N and you can see in the output window, the Hello World is printing. It compiles your code, it make it ready and everything is ready in an easy steps. I hope you guys like this video. Keep watching my channel and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys.